That you would think he would. With 2:01 to go, Stroud to the air on first down. And he finds Mixon, and Franklin and Stewart combine on the tackle. Zaire Franklin entered the day leading the NFL in tackles, and now an injury for Houston. That's Stefon Diggs. Diggs is holding on to his right knee.
Yeah, this looks like it's non-contact. He just goes down. You see him grab it right there, being covered by Kenny Moore.
So Stefon Diggs is down.